and moving right on the grass line.
On the grass?
Yeah, just where the reeds go into the grass. One's dropped down, the other one's out in the open, moving up.